Today, we will analyze marketing campaign insight data. Marketing campaign insight refers to the understanding or knowledge gained through the analysis of data related to a marketing campaign. The insights gained from a marketing campaign can help businesses to make informed decisions about their marketing strategies and tactics. Marketing campaign insights can be obtained through a variety of methods, including surveys, focus groups, website analytics, social media analytics, and sales data. By continually analyzing and applying insights from marketing campaigns, businesses can improve their marketing performance and achieve better results. To perform this exercise, please download the marketing campaign data from links provided in description below. After downloading, load the data into Power BI. Now insert a text box to add a title to your dashboard. Enter the title of the dashboard and select an appropriate font size. You can also change the font name and other settings to make the title more appealing. First, we will analyze the campaign acceptance by creating a pie chart. Drag the accepted campaign 1 field to the dashboard. Change the chart type to a pie chart. Add the accepted campaign 2, 3, 4, and 5 fields to the values area. Resize the pie chart appropriately. Change the title of the pie chart to accepted campaign. Rename the fields in values area appropriately to campaign 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Add another pie chart to analyze purchases. Add all the purchases fields to the values area. Change the title of the chart to purchases. Edit the fields names in values area. We will change the location of legend, from center right, to top left, to give the pie chart more space. Add a scatter chart to the dashboard, to analyze the relationship between income and spending. Add the income field to the x-axis. Now we need a spending field for the y-axis. We have 5 spending fields for various products. We will create a single spending field with the sum total of those 5 fields. Go to the data view and click on the new column on Table Tools tab to create a new column using DAX. Enter spending as the name of the new column. Now, using the plus sign, sum all the spending fields. Press Enter to create the column. Change the format of income and spending columns to comma-separated numbers. Now, go to the report view and add the spending column to the y-axis. Add the date field to the values area. Delete the year, quarter, and month from the date field. Rename the x and y-axis fields to income and spending, respectively. The income and spending have a strong positive correlation, which means that the higher income will result in higher spending, and vice versa. Add the education field to the dashboard to analyze the spending based on education. Change the chart type to a column chart. Add the product fields to the y-axis. Rename the fields appropriately. Change the chart title to Spending by Education. Add a line and column chart to the dashboard. Add the date field to the x-axis and remove month and day. Add the income field to the y-axis and the spending field to the line y-axis. Finally, let's add a column chart to the dashboard to analyze customers' complaints. Add the complaints field to the y-axis. Add the date field to the x-axis and remove month and day. Great! We have created our Market Campaign Insight Analysis Dashboard in Power BI. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.